you are doing well. Today I'm going to paint some plants and rhinoceros hornbill. So for that I have taken out some colors on my palette paper. The colors I have taken are green yellow by Artskills Loft, Hooker's Green, Liquitex Basics Acrylic, and then again from Liquitex Basics Acrylic Light Green Permanent. I'm gonna mix these colors here first. Canvas I'm using here is 18 by 24 inches. I've already covered my canvas with gray, meaning I have mixed white and black. This can be our first base. I'm gonna come back to this later. I'll take some burnt sienna by Liquitex Basics Acrylic. I just rinsed my brush and now I'm taking the excess color off using the paper towel here. I'm taking burnt sienna from Liquitex Basics Acrylic and some titanium white, Filbert brush number 10. So there's a branch coming down from another tree. just adding some plants here. They have long leaves. A couple of months ago I was visiting a zoo and I took this picture. So right now I'm just mixing two of my old pictures. For the first time I saw this bird. Leaves hanging down here. I'll take Mars Black. Let's make the outline for our board. This bird has big horn on top of beak and big beak. This is the wing part. I started with the head. We see beak and there's big horn on top of beak. So this is the head. Here we can put eyes. We see the wings. And also have a long tail, so let's add tail here. I still am using the same brush, Filbert brush number 10. So this will be our first base. Okay, now I'm gonna take cadmium orange hue. Cadmium orange is from Artskills. Some more white. I'm gonna take Winsor and Newton cadmium yellow deep hue. And see here, I took out all these colors. I'm changing my brush to number 6 flat brush. I'll take round brush number 3. I'm gonna take some ultramarine blue. Mixing it with white. Just mix some white and black here. I'm taking shader number 0. Again, I'm taking flat brush. Again, I'm changing my brush to number 3, round brush. taking some yellow on tip of my brush, just adding here. Trying to blend these colors here. I'll take more black. They have long tail. I'm taking round brush number 0. everything is all done. Thank you very much for watching.